Me, Sarah here, aka Alexis, and she's sleeping, so if you guys are new, make sure to be subscribed, turn on your notification, and there gets a video of 5 thumbs up in 3, 2, 1. Make sure you guys did that in that time. Stuff, but today we're wearing, I'm wearing a shirt because, you know, I don't have nothing else to wear, and some pants because the sweats, I wanted to wear the sweat, but then I didn't want to wear the sweat, so I changed, and I also did my makeup. But how how are you guys? I miss you guys. If you guys haven't watched yesterday's video, make sure to go watch it because you don't want to miss out. Yesterday, if you guys haven't had a stomachache, you guys probably, you know what it feels like. Yesterday, I had my little portion, food. So I'm like, okay. So then I haven't ate anything. Until around 10 last night, right? So there I go, I was already full, you know. But then I'm like, okay, let me just finish just a little bit more. So when I finished a few, around what, 11, my stomach was okay around that time. So here comes 12 something. I started feeling, I was feeling good, but not where I can't. So I ate a lot, and I overdid it last night. I promise you guys, my stomach was hurting around 12 something, all the way until 3 to 4 something, I think. So my stomach started getting a regular stomach ache. But oh my god, the pain got so bad that I had it to grab a hot water bottle and put it on my tongue. Be quiet, mamas. Be quiet. Quiet. Shut up. But I went to the restroom, I did what I had to do, I drank water, then I was laying down. So, I drank some Pepto-Bismol. That thing made my stomach hurt even more. I drank water because I didn't have, no water here. I took the Pepto-Bismol in the kitchen. I didn't have no water, so I had to grab a water bottle. So, I'm like, oh my god, okay. So, after that, I came and lay down. Actually, I was already, laying down. So, my stomach kept hurting. So, I'm like, okay, it's probably just, I probably ate, but, oh my goodness, guys. I couldn't even breathe because that's how bad my stomach was hurting. And this is what I used, hot water bottle for my stomach. It kind of did help, but it was kind of burning my tummy. But I did put a little shirt around the water bottle, so that way it wouldn't, burn my skin. So after that, I was laying on how she's laying. I was laying this side. I was facing the wall, and my stomach was hurting so bad that I was just moving like a worm. That's how bad the pain was, you guys. Literally, oh my god. And the this morning. I go until something. I was still laying down, right? And I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get up because I don't want, you know, to be in bed. So I get up and, you know, I do what I have to do, brush my teeth, you know, everything's okay. I ate just, you know, some rice and some eggs with potatoes, right? And some beans. So I'm like, okay, if I eat, I don't want my tummy to hurt. So my tummy hasn't, you know, been hurting. So it's probably just, you know, like all the gas and stuff. So I'm like, okay. But let me tell you guys something. If you guys have stomach, you know, really bad, you know, stomach aches, make sure you guys take Pepto-Bismol, or, you know, the blue bottle. I don't know what's the blue bottle. I think it's for diarrhea or something. It's like a big blue bottle with a white top on it. I think they have it at CVS or something. But let me tell you that Pepto-Bismol kind of, you know, kind of, I only took like a little thing because if I take a lot, it was probably going to make my stomach hurt. So I probably took like this much of it because I don't really like it because of the taste. It was nasty. I wanted to gag. But yeah. But today is a special day because today is my brother's birthday. Today is my brother's birthday, so if he does end up coming to this video one day, you know, it's, you know, we've been through a lot. But, you know, he has been, you know, through a lot. Actually, like, all of us been through a lot since we were, like kids. And now that we're older, we still, you know, got problems, you know. But it is what it is. I love my brother, even though, you know, I just wish him the best. And he was supposed to be coming over, but who knows. So, and then my birthday is the following next week. So, oh my god, I can't wait. I have like 14 days left for my birthday. Your girl gonna be real slick, real beautiful. I can't wait. I will probably be doing the invitations either this week or probably something. But yeah, guys, like I told you guys that I was gonna be doing a playlist, and that's what your girl gonna do, cuz you guys deserve a playlist. So yeah, but I feel a little bit okay, you know. I'm just me having a stomach ache, you know. I never had that pain so bad where, you know, I couldn't, you know, it just got out of control, like, where I couldn't, you know, be still. Usually when I have a stomach ache, you know, I drink Pepto-Bismol right away. And, you know, everything would be fine. But yesterday, it was like, oh my god. It felt like, how could I explain it? I don't even have no words how to describe the pain. It felt like, it kind of felt like pushing out a baby, kind of, but it went 20 times worse. That's how bad it was hurting. Luckily, thank God, I didn't throw up. I didn't cry, because, you know, I'm like the type of person when I'm in pain, you know, I start crying. But, you know, the pain was hurting that I couldn't even cry, you know. As my stomach was hurting, I was getting, you know, kind of sleepy because of the pain that I was going through. And I don't really like to eat a lot. Because that, it looks like I'm skinny, but I do have a little bit, some meat on me. I'm not gonna say I'm fully skinny. I will be working out. I should have been working out, but it's laziness. So I'll probably start next month. My revolution was supposed to be me working out, me doing this, me doing that, and I am gonna do it. I'm still young, I'm gonna be 22 in about half a week already. So after this week, next Saturday, not this Saturday coming up, next Saturday. And then, last night I was watching Batwoman, and I was on episode 11. I finished the whole thing, so I will be on episode 12, so I only need a few more before the other two new episodes come out. So excited. If you guys haven't seen Batwoman, make sure you guys go watch it. You guys, are like one of those movies, or something. But yeah, guys, but this is what I'm wearing in my little stepsister's sleep. Let me see if I could. There we go. I put you guys like, I have the pillow leaning this way, so I have you guys like that. Basically, so I'm gonna play a few Spanish songs because I said I was gonna do it. So I'll just, it's 4:10 already, so I'll probably just play. And then I didn't charge my phone because I had it charged already like last night. So it's on 98, it was on 45, and right now it's on 98. I gotta watch YouTube. Just put 6ix9ine music literally killed my life, literally. Okay, you guys haven't seen 6ix9ine, yeah, this was like 6 months ago. And Tutu by 6ix9ine, you guys haven't seen that one, make sure you guys go watch it, because that's like 4 months ago he released that song. And I don't know, like, hopefully he comes back and make music. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say there's this one, but that's the one that he released like 6 months ago. Where is it? Okay, there's this one, which I'm gonna play because this one's in Spanish. So, yeah, guys. I don't know if you guys heard this song, but just in case you guys haven't, heard it. Can you guys hear it? I don't want to put it too loud because she slumped.
Yeah.
Okay, there's that one. Let's put, hold on. I know there's a lot of Spanish songs that I know, but there's a whole bunch of Spanish songs. There's these kind of, actually let me go through my playlist on my YouTube channel, because I right here. There's, okay, wait, hold on. I don't have a lot of Spanish songs, hold on. But I'm gonna go through that because that's just English. Okay, there's this one, but I hate when it has like ads. Oh my god, it's driving me crazy. There, see, come on. I'm gonna skip it. There's this one, Te Extraño Bachata. This one, Lean, by, there's this one, this one by, like, it's dance, but it's by Lame. These are, like, kind of like the songs that we would, like, we would dance to. Some of the songs that I have here, they're, like, none of them. Okay, there's that one, there's, oh my god, there's this one, Te Dejarte Besar, by Alex y Fido. There's this. There's Que Pasa And then another one. This one. Guayando la flujito. This street poem by NY. Street poem NY88. La fresa. Is this one by Que pasa la vida? But yep guys, so that's basically kind of like all the songs, because you know I will be doing, you know, all Spanish songs. But you know my sister's in here, she's asleep, so yeah. But that is a few songs that, you know, I hear. There's a whole bunch, but they're in, you know, I got slow jam, I got, you know, rap songs, I got remix songs, all songs all together, and kind of remix them. So yeah, guys. But today I checked the mail. There was no mail. So, and I sent my friends, well, I wrote my friend Monday, and I sent it out Monday, and I haven't even got a letter, so I don't know what happened. So hopefully I get a letter this week coming up, because I'm not, we're gonna have a little situation with that. So yeah, but my friend's supposed to be coming on the 23rd, and oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Hopefully my friend sends me the money and stamps. Now we could write each other and stuff, but yeah. Oh. But yeah, guys, so my stomach was hurting last night. Luckily, nothing else was, hurting except for that. It was just, I probably just stayed a lot, and my stomach probably didn't, was having it. Mama, say hello. Hello, people. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. But yeah, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And let's get the video to 33 views, 100 views. And yeah, so comment down below, share my video, like this video. And if you got any questions about anything, just comment down below, and I will be happy to answer you guys' questions. And I'm kind of feeling the vibe, feeling it, but then, at the same time, I'm not. And yeah. But, today what I always do is watch My Batwoman. That's what I'm gonna finish today, so that way I can see the other two videos. The two other episodes that are coming out, and then I'll probably watch The Flash, cause I wanna know about movies and stuff and watching, which I'm not a TV person, but I do watch YouTube. That's my hobby. It's my YouTube, cause I'm a YouTuber. So yeah, guys. But But yeah, so that was the pain and the struggle I was going through yesterday and this morning too. So I was just God damn, I ain't having it. I couldn't sleep. I was tossing and turning. My sister was up, who knows what time, she went to bed. So she probably went to bed around 4 something or 5, because I was kind of crashing out to myself with the pain in my stomach. Oh, but yeah, guys, so enjoy today's video. If you guys got any, if you guys want to comment, I know there was a comment, but they removed the comment. And I guess, something saying I need a boyfriend and I love you. The fuck? What the hell is that? The hell, I'm not no lesbian. I'm sorry, but I don't know what the hell. So they removed the, sorry for my language. They removed the, the person that put that, they removed their comment off my thing, which, what the hell? Don't be saying that. I'm not like that. I'm literally gay. So, yeah. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out. Happy birthday to my brother. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out. So here, okay, Alexis out.